What's up, nerds? It's me with funny hands. I'm playing Road to Grambies, and it's just looking pretty fun. You know what I mean? I don't know. How do these things work? Okay, grab them, put it. Show, how about boom? Shoot. Work. That screw shooting. Up. Right then. Actually, I have a Roblox toy. Your car needs potato and fish fuel and fuel. Use circle object thing to move. And now. Is there any sound in this game? Because I don't hear any. Yeah. Yo. I'm strong. Yeah, just lift the car up like that. Anyways, let's get the gas. Come on, gas. I got the gas. Where do I fill up my car? Where do I fill up the car? Doesn't matter. We'll put this bad boy as the badge. How do I lock you in? This? Oh. Really, what? WMD pack? Some gun? Wiring stuff? Don't know, don't care. Yeah, you're bad. Bad car. Bad. Alright, open. Boop. Grambie's house really far. That's a guy. Maybe I can talk to that guy. He jumped. Can I jump? Yeah, I can. Yo, hey. Hey, man, I'm the neighbor. We're neighbors. We're all neighbors. Oh, so happen to be neighbors. Come on, where is this? Hello, it's me. Hello. I'm a guy. Can I ride with you? Ew, that's crap. She took a crap on the floor. If you don't mind, I'll just take your gun. Right, later. No. No. No gun. Bad. Gun. Gun bad, because gun kill. No. How do I do the thing? How do gun get on? Yes. No gun. No. No. No, put that down. Put that down. Good. You and me, alright, we're probably attached to my body. We're gonna be partners. Partners in crime. Totally not gonna steal your car. Oh crap, she has a gun? Wait, how did the gun get. So, how do I drive this thing? I just go brum brum. Don't know, but I'm gonna steal everything you own. Later, sucker! Oh crap, I can actually use this thing. Well, you are a damn good wheel. Whoop. Fall damage. Now, fall damage? Never heard of that. Oh, it doesn't even exist. Now, how do I do that? That seems to be really annoying. Health. Phone. What is phone? Right, we got it. We got an extra car thing. Bet you there's supposed to be sound here. Well, see you in a couple seconds.
Transition!
Right, so we're back and I figured out why there wasn't any sound and stuff. And I think there might be something wrong. Like an example over here. My head's up here, but the body, you know what, screw it. Don't care. I just wanna go driving. Like in the good old days, you know, back in my day. Drive. Screw the gun, let's go drive. I said screw the gun. I'm gonna put the chair back now. Doesn't matter, let's go. Let's go. Let's drive. No, I need that, actually. Actually, now I know how to attach stuff. You just go. You just really force it on. Stupid thing. Work. This radio. Work. Just work. Air doesn't even work. Did you know what does work? This firearm. That. I'll figure it out, I swear. What do I have to do? That is the fuel. I know this is a robbery, alright? Don't worry about my disformed torso. Right now. Shoot me. Steal this car. Steal everything. Do me like this? Huh? You do me like this? Oh crap, I'll take your potato. Little fish. Take it all. You! It's gonna take
my teeth! My teeth! My little bubble teeth! I need my bubble teeth!
Okay, now I think I am dead. Hold A to go to the wow! Hey, my body is back! Come on. Is there really no way to reset the height? Because I feel like a mince. Tiny little man. Alright, good, let's go. Wait, I'm just back in my spot again. God, I'm dead. Oh, hey, teeth.
Fresh meat.
Oh my.
Fresh meat.
I will get revenge. And whoever did this to me. Darn it. No. Can you and me, we can partner up. It was a little chubby fella. Can I go with you? Can I go with you? That's not how.
Fresh meat.
I'll just go with. You steal your perfume, crap. Yeah, shoot that, shoot that, boom. You thought that was funny, huh?
You can't shoot me.
Oh, maybe he can. I won't forget this. 26. Come on. Want to see some driving? Who doesn't want to see some perfectly normal of me driving? But could I drive on a... Me want to go vroom vroom. Don't need that. Not important. Filling it up? Probably. First, we need a little... Wait. Distribution. Crap, I didn't mean to take the tire. I almost put you back. Boom. Fixed everything. Ready to go. So let's drive. I forgot to open the garage. Alright, let's a drive. I don't think this is how I'm supposed to drive. Now, how do I sit? Wait, you know, wait. You know, right? You know how to drive? I'll hop in your trunk. Come on. Oh my god, I just witnessed that happen. God dang it! How do I work this thing? Right, grab. Grab. Going to get revenge on you. Grab. Put in gun. Already has in. So I grab the other part of the thing. DMO, god dang it, I just wanna drive. Stupid garage door. I just wanna drive. I hate that we're neighbors. I just wanna drive. Alright, we're going cabrio. We're going flying. Well, if we can't drive, we can fly. Nice driving. Hey, hello, goodbye. Yeah, I'm just gonna... Come on, hey. You stop it? He stopped. Yo, man, I really appreciate... No. They keep doing... Where do I live? Chicago? You're gonna teach me how to use this gun, boy. I'm going to figure out. Even if it takes hours of training. Put like a motivational montage. Yeah, screw this. I just wanna open a sesame, man. I just want to drive. They keep shooting me. Alright, now I think something went wrong here. Alright, now take my steering wheel. Let's go. Woohoo! I love driving with those ginormous trees and I give up. Oh crap, no. I could take his gun. I'm gonna get revenge on you, little man. Darn. You work? Darn. I can take his corpse to show this to him. This is going to be very disrespectful, but you know, this guy's just shooting me. This is like a stick up, or else his... Yo, man, this used to be the old neighbor. This used to be the old neighbor. Give me your car or he gets it. He's getting it. No, do it, man. Move even 1 inch. Well, that sucks. No, he gets it. He gets it. He's gonna get it. He's gonna get it. He's gonna get it. Come on. Come on. Stupid thing. Stupid dead corpse of old neighbor. I just want to cop out and drive. No, don't shoot me. Don't. Screw you. They don't know how hard I worked. Right, now I think I might know how to use this gun. Nope. Beep boop bop. Alright, how do I get in the seat? This one? This? Nope. This? Yes! Let's drive! Yes! We figured out after 7 years. Time to make it our way to grandma's. The grandma's, or whatever the hell you want to call it. Now, where can I stick you? This seems like the perfect place. Right here you go. Come on, go. I guess we'll just put you behind here. You're going on a road trip with us. Which one was it again? This one? Yes. Oh yeah, let's turn on that radio. Let's turn on that radio. Now let's turn on the... Alright then, no radio. I'll make my own radio. I didn't have to turn the light, turn the radio on. Hey, where'd the steering wheel go? Crap, I need to steer with the steering wheel? I'm not gonna figure out how to attach things like this. Nope. No. Get under the wheel, man. Alright, now how did I manage to get you in this situation? Get out. Work. Attach. Come on. Just go. Attach. I'll attach you. Boop. Attach. I'm just gonna steal someone's car. Look at those beautiful trees. They all remind me of anxiety. Yeah, you hear that stupid car? There are better things than you. Oh, no. Oh, you're gonna. What you gonna do? I'll wait for someone. Yeah, screw waiting. I waited. Number 8. I think I can put my hand through things. Yup, open up. Open up. Or else I'll use my hand. He won't even know what's coming. Hey, man. Hey, hello. What's poppin'? What's poppin', man? If you press that button... oh crap, he's coming up to hunt me! No, no, I'm sorry! Oh no, how do I say it? Was it this button?
Which button was it? This one? No, I forgot.
Yeah. If it's that button to use, then...
Well, I don't think this is how to turn the radio.
But maybe it is, and it's just giving me a challenge. Are you challenging me?
Ugh. Oh, I'll do with this, all right? I'm strong. You think an upside-down car is gonna stop me from dominating or getting to Grandy's? It won't. Oh, crap. I'm in the floor. Body, here. Hands, push. Gotta use my hands. Come on, car. Taking my car for a walk. Come on, I know you want it. Let's go.
Dude, I really have weird arms.
No, that's the shit. Are you kidding? I'm giving up.
Gramby's has really, really far.
My car is over there. My neighbors. Hello, neighbors. Do you mind if I borrow your car? You don't.
Fresh meat.
All mine! All mine! You could tell that that guy's the best. I don't know my words to say.
Fresh meat. Fresh meat.
Why you bullying me?
Fresh meat.
Stupid car. Damn. It's just like the A's time. Look, the game has given me so much.
That's just a fishbowl. Is that a plate?
No, that's... It's a headlight. There's always room for a third one, right? Maybe we need an extra fishbowl. We'll call you Boobo. Ba-boy. Think your left hand is like to place things? Nope. That was just... You have to place things in such... What if I place a wheel on the wheel? Will that attach? No. What is that supposed to be? Doesn't matter. Mander, Charmander, don't care. Granby, we're coming. Going over to Gamba's house. Going to Papa in reverse. Crap. Papa in reverse, my hands. Get out, you crap. Later, nerd. Oh, yeah. We're on the go.
We're grabbing. I'm riveting right now. Ah, yes. You see, that's literally vehicular slobber. Cause... I think he ran over something.
Think he's mad?
No. Crap. I'm in a bad neighborhood. Chicago. Oh, guess we're on the road. I think we're being shot at right now. Don't care. Vibing radio music. Excuse me, sir. Yeah, he just died. Wow, this is absolutely beautiful. The most beautiful thing is that I can do drifts! Okay, my hands are back. Nope, there they go. Gone, just like your dad. On the road again. Something else, or something like that. I don't want to get copyrighted again. That's it. I'm just going in a straight line. All these garages are just to save me time. That's kind of mean. This garage is not connected to the road, like, at all. Crap, someone's alive? Nope. It would be pretty funny if I took my steering wheel out again. I'm gonna follow that road. Do you think I am stupid? You're just wasting my time. Wow. Grombos. Grombo. At the shed. Ugh. Great car, you stay here. You. Did I just poop? Oh, yeah. Alright, I've had enough. Is there a four here room? Whatever's in here, don't jump scare me. Are those? What is this? Pick up. No, I don't know what that is. Those are lots of headlights. And poop. Where's my other arm? My other arm's still in the car. No. I guess I just might have an amputated arm. Yeah, you know, that could happen. Amputated arms happen to the best people. These headlights could seem useful. Especially since I got three. Up there, that's a perfect place for you, boy. One. I don't like to count. I just count because I can. Eh. You too. I'm not taking that poop. Why did I even poop in the first place? Two. Yep, I'm kind of getting the mechanics. Get over here. The light. That beautiful light. Maybe I should have turned them up. That is bright. No! No, the hood! The hood! No. Get back here. You think you can just detach from my car? Huh? Think of this. No. Screw you, hood. I never needed you. You were just... Wait. Yeah. Think that's... I still don't know where my arm went. I think he shot my arm off. Grab! Alright. Oh, crap. I grabbed something. No, I popped the headlights into somewhere. No, I got rid of my engine. My fishbowl. That's it. I'm getting you out of there. Stupid. How would I pop out the flipping fishbowl? I don't even have two arms. This is hard. Let's screw the stupid. I'm stuck. My other hand is also broken. Yeah, this is very weird. My arm is stuck. I don't need it in the first place, arm. Well, no, I can't move. Arm, stupid arm. I think we have to reset the goddamn game again! After completely resetting, yeah, you get the stuff. You get the shit. Let's drive to Grandma's. Oh, screw the torso. Grandy's house. Really cool. I don't think I want to go to Grandy. Grandy looks like that, man. I think Grandy should go to a hospital. Drive to Grandy's, drive to the hospital. Jeez. Whoa. Brake light briefcase? What is all this stuff? Entity sensor? A rocket launch shopping cart? Cool gun? Don't care. Just drive. Alright, let's go. Well, don't think this is supposed to happen. Kirby, stop walking. Wait, I'm not Grandy the guy. Come on. This game's really screwed and yawn type stuff. Have I told you guys that I might be something that you literally wouldn't expect? Whoa, look, it's seriously turning to I literally just got from the house. Something's wrong. I can feel it. Example, a grr on my arms. Well, there you are, little arm boys. You guys left me. And so did my car. Nope. Good car. Get a pat down. Good boy. Now show me what's in the trunk. Nothing. I'm gonna figure out how to get the radio to work. Just wanna listen to some music to like vibe. I wanna vibe. But stupid glass. Right, now how does this little thing work? Come on. Do the funny. Make music. I got to go this way? Alright, stupid freaking... Stupid thing! Yay! Hate that thing. I'm gonna tear my car apart because I'm so mad, girl. I said tear my car apart, not sit inside of it. I'm gonna tear my car apart, girl. Anyways, I was wrote to Graham. You get the thing.